and there shall be ghosts today, oblivious of tomorrow's call, whose days that touch an autumn breeze are numbered, as the weather-long winter shadows fall. Vanishing horizons escape our sight, and blossoms bleed the darkened night. But again we ride the thoughtless train along these tracks to where they light. The dial now turning to its carousel does not disturb the soldier's slumber, nor those who sleep and in whose waking moments wheel the timeless servitude of pointless number. For we are gifted with such lies and self-deceit, to claim for freedom, liberty, and such illusions, the life of one who disregards the argument's conceit. The effrontery of oil, the witlessness of our collusion. Grey-suited apostasy commands us to his end, has decreed the execution of his fate, and creased the cruel equator of unknowing destiny into a half-mailed fist, where now a blind, considered rage conflates. Then to the soldier who performs this hero's deed, award a medal and ribbon too, so that he may wear such crimes upon his heaving chest, that they may know whom, blind, protect the few. Here is courage, the noblest, brave, and best. We owe him all, for he stood the test of courage and self-sacrifice, has fought the foe and laid him low and freed us of his vice. But far away, a boy awakes while we the many slumber, and we who pause to contemplate the sorrow that our acts shall number, may know how the consent of our dissenting silence sealed his fate.